Soldiers, lower your weapons. Looks like reinforcements have arrived. The rabble outside? I take it that their demise was your doing? Once again, we underestimated the Winterborn's capabilities. They caught scent of us as soon as we penetrated the walls. Harpies from above, Winterborn from all sides. We need to get our archer into position to mark the Harpy eyries so that our catapults can target them and destroy them. We lost all of our archers. The Wood Elf's all we have left. I hope she's as good of a shot as she claims to be. Our squad split off right after we entered the fortress. If you can clear us a path to the towers, we can get the elf into position so she can loose her signal arrows. Then the...
Keep up, Elf! Those harpies aren't going to kill themselves.
There are so many stairs.
No time for complaints either. We have a mission to complete.
All right, pushy orc. Just tell me when you want me to make a strike. Gusting winds, flying birds trying to eat us, fire everywhere. But that up there? That's a stationary target that needs an arrow in it.
Look at it burn.
Secure. Good work, outsider. The Wood Elf is right behind me.
I'm getting really tired of you orcs trying to leave me be. That's strange. Where did the sergeant go? Typical. Now I know why Orsinium put out that call for help. Well, at least you're still here. Let me know when you want me to light the signals. Do me a favor and don't let any of those filthy harpies get too close. Two Ares destroyed, no problem. Now, let's find the Breton alchemist.
going to assume that since you are neither trying to rip out my heart nor can... I'm going to assume... Well, we were supposed to wait until the nests were destroyed before heading inside to find the source of the Briar Hearts. Someone has to destroy the source of the Briar Hearts, and I've dealt with the Reach before. I have an inkling, but I need to get inside to confirm it. There's nothing else we can do out here. Let's get inside. I was the only alchemist available. I wish I wasn't, but here I am. I've encountered Reach magic before. I'm almost certain that these... Come, come, follow me. If my suspicions are correct, we shouldn't have any trouble finding what I'm looking for.
We're all going to die down here, aren't we?
Keep your eyes open. We're looking for a plant or a root. Something that doesn't appear quite natural. Something odd, out of place. Something like this. There's something you don't see every day. Tree growing out of a corpse. I'd say this is what we're looking for. Reach magic corrupts nature. We need to destroy some of these saplings. Reach magic invades nature, the way a plague violates an infirm body. Find the saplings and burn as many as you can. That will weaken the corruption and make the defenses more fragile. Leave the sapling I found alone. I'll use it to prepare and test my elixir, while you burn as many of the others as you can. No, not exactly. In some ways it's the same, but in many others it's completely different. I'm completely confident of my abilities. That's just my nature.
fighting, even though you're all...
You think you are clever, burning tiny saplings. But they are mere children compared to our beloved tree. I am preparing myself. Going through the ritual period of solitude before they place the briar heart in my body.
Angry?
I am burning with a righteous rage.
What haven't the orcs done? They claim land that rightfully belongs to the Reach. They attack and kill my people. They eat food that should be eaten by Winterborn.
Our magic, you will never understand. What a terrible enemy you are.
You don't even know about the source of your own doom. Of course I know about the tree. It gives the sacred fruit life. It is strong, powerful, eternal.
It cannot be destroyed.
You think you can destroy our eternal tree with fire and axes?
Maybe might have seen Alanon on your way back? Maybe? Listen, it wasn't my fault. Alanon sent me to get him some moss that... Right, that's an excellent plan. But you should take this. Alanon said it was the last ingredient he needed to finish his elixir. What? No, of course not. At least, I don't think it aid him. Well, I went that way to gather the moss, so he must have gone the other way.
Time you got here, do something before I roast up here.
Don't just stand there and watch me roast. Do something.
What am I doing? I'm being roasted alive. What does it look like I'm doing?
No, no. We're running out of time, and you have a more important task to complete. You have to destroy the central tree, find the Hagraven that snatched my alchemy bag, and grab the elixir. I couldn't wait for Everlee, so I found the moss on my own.
There you are. I was looking all over for... Hey! How'd Eleanor... I'm not 100% certain, but I bet I could break the chain holding up the cage with a few well-placed arrows. Sure, sure. Don't worry. I've got this. You don't? No worries. I never hit anything I'm not aiming at. Hey, Eleanor! I need you to stay very, very still so I can get you down.
With a bow and arrow?
The cage will drop into the fire with me inside.
Just make sure you tuck and roll.
Pour it on the tree. The Winterborn are on their way. Defend the tree until the elixir does its work. Just don't let the Winterborn get close enough to heal it.
No! Stop the intruders! The tree must not be destroyed!
Thank you.
I want all the soldiers from all of the clans to circle the fort.
Ice Heart won't escape from me this time.
Our soldiers know what to do, Kuron. You can count on them.
Then maybe this victory will finally convince you and the other chiefs to fully accept my claim to the throne. You always just barge into the king's tent without so much as a by your leave?
The outsiders my mother's been harping about. I'm Kurok, king of the Orsimer.
Welcome to my war. It's a good thing that that's where we're going, then. This siege was taking too long anyway. Your fawn Iceheart is the last of the Winterborn warlords, and frankly, I'm ready to be done with him. You bet your arse I told him we were coming. Fair. Ready when you are.
Thank you.
show them who really controls Hrothgar.
I just need to catch my breath. I'll be fine.
They tried to roast you. That's not how we define fine where I come from.
Compared to some of my adventures, this was practically a day at the fair. The wood elf got me out of that cage with a damn fine strike. Damn fine. And you, handled the Briarheart tree perfectly. Well done. Indubitably. I watched the roots burn with my own eyes. The siege commander needs to hear about this, so we can press the advantage and put an end to the Winterborn threat. You have your report, soldier. Return to the siege commander, and let's finish off these Winterborn bastards.
I love being the king! If you have any questions before we go in there, now's the time!
So, the game.
king of the big children has come to die. Your soldiers failed, Kurong, and so will you.
I love it when my enemies mock me.
Helps me work up a good rage.
You treat everything like a joke. That's why the orcs refuse to follow you. You must fall and dishonor their sacrifices.
Dishonor them? I'll honor them by separating your head from your body.